£246 billion there. I take two away, so they come back to me. I put that £4 billion straight through to the Treasury. We're left with the one, and that's a £2 billion figure, which we can spread across the money-saving departments. And that means it's good news for number 10, it's good news for the Treasury, and it's good news for Hugh Abbott. So that's where we are. I shall leave that with you.
Interesting thought.
Within a few sort of, I guess, months,